No, no cost.
They've got smaller versions of this robot for wheels, and that's actually very slow.
I don't need to.